I was so worried when you marched off to fight the king. But this... it's a necklace from the Monad Charity House. They took care of orphans and impoverished children from across Kraat. Many of those children grew up at the Rose Estate and became alchemists, technicians, and stalkers. I hope the king didn't harm any of them. Or don't tell me. The king's ergo is actually... Are you okay? You look ill ever since I mentioned the necklace. My heavens, you look... a human does. You might just hold the true secret of Ergo. I'll use my power to help you.
House of an
I know my way around.
My. This is a change I didn't expect. Did the King of Puppets get you? Or some other ruffians? I'm glad you're growing, but I'm not sure what to make of this. Be wary of dangerous people. And always be a good boy for me.
The mission theme was automatic puppets and city of the future. The plan was to showcase and demonstrate the most advanced technology in Krott. But you know the rest. You can't hold an exhibition in a city that's fallen into utter chaos. And now the whole city is an exhibition of a nightmare.
Thank you.
What's going on? Doing here?
Don't come any closer.
Oh, you're not one of them. Are you here to save me? Those grand exhibition jerks are not to be messed with. Especially after they took that drug. Then there are those biological experiments. Oh, how horrid. I can't reveal everything, but suffice it to say that I can escape on my own if you clear the way a bit. Please. Wipe out all those mongrels. Please, wipe out all those mongrels. It'll be easier to breathe once that horrid Victor has been taken out. Once you're done, I'll see you at the hotel.
position, there's no better way than my riddle position. You know how it is. It's time for a quiz. Today's riddle might have you over the barrel. But get this one wrong and you will be in peril. So, answer correctly or tango with danger. But when you quiz with the king, danger's no stranger. Now, listen closely and heed the king's speech, or the answer to this one will stay out of reach. Think about this. Whatever it takes, what cannot be used before it breaks? Correct! You were once such a fool, yet you've gotten so clever. I'm as happy as a parent. In this city, there are those who wish to crack the shell and be reborn. How about you? Can you awaken and break free of the shell that is your puppet's body? Oh, it's a frightfully difficult question, huh? So, I'll reward you with a hint. At the grand exhibition, you now must behold